Click on the timesheet icon in order to open the timesheet module. When it is opened, we can see all the timesheets that is here. And click create to create a new timesheet. And in the date field, choose the current date that is you are creating the timesheet for. Choose the description for the timesheet. Now choose the product which is that day the timesheet is associated on. And accordingly the task that comes under that project. And in case we need it, we can create a new task on the fly. We have chosen an existing task. Now we have to give the amount of cost that for that timesheet, and the in the quantity field the time that we have spent for that task. And coming back here, we can see that the created timesheet is here. And the next menu is reporting. There are four options for reporting on the timesheet. That is it by employee, is it by project, or is it by a task? And we can have lots of two more reporting types. That is, we can have a pivot table view and also a list view. It is a drill down of list view. We can see the total time that all the employees have taken. And now we can see that it is based in the menu is based on the project, and we can see the time sheet or the time alignment based on each of the product. And here we can see the total time that all projects have been taken. And on the next option, we can see the timesheet based on the task. On the drill down menu, we can see here that all the time taken by the each of the tasks. Now the timesheet and attendance ratio. Here we can see that each of the timesheet is given by based on the users. We can see all timesheets in the timesheet all timesheet menu. In my timesheets, the user can browse his own timesheet, and we can switch kind of views like Kanban view, list view, and the calendar view also.